Is this some trash up there?
Oh, just a little bit. Babe, wait a minute. What? Let me move out your way. You tripping.
Yeah, let me straighten it off for you.
Hurry up and get in the car.
Put your wig on. Come on.
I don't want to go no more.
Darkest of the night, old love and we boot up. First love, nothing new, cause got your back, I promise that. You know you my best friend. We gon' make that money, run it up together, baby. We winning. I'm gonna love you right. I know.
You too. What's good, Team Shy Dads? It's the game, man. It's your favorite sauce about Shy G, and I'm checking in today with another lit video. Now, I already know y'all peeped that lit thumbnail on that same title. So today's video is a prank on my girlfriend, Destiny. Now, it was a long, long night last night. I ain't gonna cap. I gotta clean up the whipski. I gotta clean up the big body. So I gotta clean this thing. I gotta go not only wash this car, but I need to go vacuum it. You feel what I'm saying? Just some stuff in the backseat. I gotta get up. So babe about to come with me, you know what I'm saying? She can never leave her mans behind. So she about to come with me. We about to hit up the car wash, guys. I'm gonna be vacuuming her wig off. I'm gonna be vacuuming her wig and trying to pull it off. This video is about to be hysterical. This video is about to be insane. Destiny is about to go nuts, man. This video is about to be one of them ones. This prank is about to be one of them ones. Call me Himothy when it comes to these prank wars. So Team Shydass SK, what I need for each and every one of you to do is get this video a fat thumbs up. Smash that bit by red subscribe button. Y'all know the vibes. We are on the road to 1 million. Also, Team Shydass SK, make sure your post notification bells are turned on and set to all so you'll be notified every time we drop. Y'all know how we coming out 2024, man. So grab your snack, your drink, your popcorn, your favorite beverage choice, because it's about to be a movie. It's about to go down, you guys. Not talking enough right now. I'm about to go ahead and set up the camera. Understand me? Let's go ahead and get into this lit video. Let's get lit, and you know that. You couldn't let your man be without himself, huh?
Babe, why you wanna go without me?
I ain't gonna lie. That low-key turned me on.
Babe, stop.
I like that type shit, that type of cute shit. But I'm about to go ahead, because it was a long, crazy night yesterday, and I got some shit to clean up in the back seat. So babe, I'm about to stop by the car washer real quick.
I'm glad you came now, though, because when I had came the other day around this time, it was a little busy.
So. It do be busy around this time. That's why I'm about to slide up in this thing and get that baby a bath. What's your favorite car air freshener?
Anything vanilla, I feel like.
You know what mine is. That new car scent smell.
That is so bae, like
that
regular.
That new car scent smell, it hit different for me. I don't know. Like, I just love it.
I'm
about to go get some after we clean up the car.
All the times I change out your air fresheners and I put, like, nice, cute scents in there.
I do like that, though. Don't get me wrong. But my favorite, though, is the new car scent smell.
Not the new car.
Yes, Lord. So we about to go ahead through here real quick and get this thing a bath. Shout out to that membership, though. That should be coming in the clutch. Now, babe, what you trying to do for lunch?
Chipotle?
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, I think we should try the new one.
Oh, that new one, I ain't even been in that one yet, for real. What you trying to get from there?
I think I want me a little bowl.
You always want the bowls. Chips. You ain't trying to try nothing new like a little burrito?
I mean, because, you know, sometimes I get a tortilla on the side and just make my own burrito.
Facts.
I think I'm going to do chips.
I think I'm going to get a burrito today. Feel me?
And it'd
with
be
some
too
little
big
chips and queso. You know what I'm saying? Something slight. Because I don't, what you cooking today?
I'm probably going to do like a grocery order.
Okay.
Because I think I'm going to cook tomorrow then. Gonna go to Chipotle.
And please, I'm begging of you, please, let's get some Gatorades in the car.
Babe.
You know, I can't live without my blue cool Gatorade, my cool blue Gatorade.
I got it.
It's a must have.
I'm gonna make sure that's the first thing I put on my list is the blue Gatorade.
And I need like two packs because Kamari be trying to dibble and dab and get some too, you feel me?
Yeah.
So we gotta make sure we got enough for the both of us.
Y'all do be going through them Gatorades. And I'm not gonna lie, when we was sick the last time, them Gatorades was coming in clutch.
They were, I ain't gonna lie, had me shaking back like no other. Now you be the passenger princess you are, and you don't move a muscle, you don't lift a finger.
You don't gotta tell me twice.
So much shit back there.
I can't believe it got so dirty back there.
And it was one of them nights last night, I ain't gonna lie.
Babe.
Yes.
Some trash up there?
No. Oh, just a little bit. Babe, wait a minute. Babe, wait.
Hold on. I'm just trying to get that. Okay. They had some lint in your hair.
Okay, babe, you don't vacuum you my hair, lint. Though. Come on, babe.
You had some lint. I'm okay. For real.
Let me move out your way. You tripping.
Don't do that.
Babe, come
don't
on.
Don't do that. For real.
No. Babe, stop.
Don't do that.
Babe.
Oh shit, babe.
Babe, help me my wig. Give me my wig. Babe, why would you do that?
Babe, I'm so sorry.
Oh my God. Babe, what the? Okay, yeah, you tripping. God, bro.
Let me get underneath your feet.
Babe, okay, watch what you're doing, please.
What you mean, watch what I'm doing?
I got strings on my pants, babe. Don't suck me up in the vacuum.
No, I'm not, babe.
Hmm.
Relax, I was trying to help you out.
Stop.
Need to get a little lint roller or something.
Babe, you doing too much now. Name, stop.
Can you give me that so I can throw that out? That bottle.
What? Babe, stop. Babe, please. Bruh. Like, what the heck? Now my freaking wig is all off track. Sideways, turned around. I'm not going to Chipotle looking crazy now.
Babe, stop doing the most.
You doing the most.
You gotta be hangry right now. We about to stop and get your Chipotle. Don't you worry.
Okay, but babe, I'm not going to Chipotle and my wig is freaking slid to the side.
It look perfectly fine to me right now.
Babe!
It was kind of creaky. Your middle part is looking like a side part.
Babe, please stop. Why are you doing that?
I'm just
seriously
trying to make sure you look your utmost every time.
Well, you're not helping. Dang, you freaking turning my wig upside down. Stop.
I ain't gonna lie. This vacuum pressure is kind of weak. The suction kind of off. See, your wig.
Babe.
Oh, shit. All right, babe. All right,
why
I'm
would
done.
You do that?
I just had to
why
test
it. Why would you do that?
All right, babe. I just had to test it. I'm sorry.
Oh, my I'm freaking sorry. Wig?
Yeah, babe. The suction seemed low on this side.
Don't come back in here with the vacuum. Dang. Tripping. God. I'm ready to go home now.
We still got errands, man. Ain't no time to go home.
I gotta go home. I'm not going nowhere. I don't even got no hat or nothing.
You got a wig.
Barely.
Man, let me straighten it up for you.
Stop.
Let me straighten it up.
Babe, no. Babe, the people over there is looking at me. Hurry up and get in the car.
All right, everything clean. Car clean, your hair clean.
Babe. My hair was clean from the beginning.
Why your wig off?
Because you took it off.
Ooh. All right, come on, babe. We gotta go to Chipotle.
I'm not going
to
Chipotle.
You can't go like that. Put your wig on. Come on.
I don't want to go no more.
You don't want your wig no more?
I don't want to go to
you
Chipotle.
Let me, the vacuum suck it all the way up. Why you want to go?
Because now I look stupid. My wig ain't going to be right no more. See what I'm saying?
Why is it crooked? Hold on. Let me help you, good fella. Hold on.
Take me home.
Babe. Team Shadass SC Game, man. Make sure you guys give this video a fat, fat thumbs up. Make sure y'all smash that big bird subscribe button. Also, make sure you post. Also, make sure your post notification bells are turned on and set to all so you'll be notified every time we drop.
Hurry Team up! Just hurry up!
I can't even talk to Team Shine.
Team Shine.
Let's get it, get lit. Y'all know the boss, man. I love you.
I love you.
We love you. We're gonna see y'all in the next lit video. And you know that.
Shining death, yeah, yeah. Shining death, oh. You know I shining eyes. We gon' stick together in the darkest of the night. Old love and we boot up. First love, nothing new, cause got your back, I promise that. You know you my best friend. We gon' make that money, run it up together, baby. We